What are dashboards? When speaking of the 3DEXPERIENCE platform, you have heard of roles, apps, tenants, 3DEXPERIENCE ID, big data, and now we have come to the dashboard. Originally, the dashboards were placed in front of a rider on a carriage to ensure that dirt and other things did not dash onto him or her. It was only with the invention of the car that the dashboard started to contain information. In a car, a dashboard is used to see all the information relevant for you. If we consider the 3DEXPERIENCE platform, the purpose is pretty much the same as a car: to get information that is relevant for us. The information in this case is the data you have on the platform, also known as big data. But unlike a car, our dashboards are not locked to the manufacturer's design. You can customize them almost any way that you see fit. What can you do within the dashboards? Your options within the dashboards depend on the roles you have. As you know, the roles give you access to different apps. The apps is what you use to populate the dashboard. To fully explain, let us look at the app icon. You can see that some of them have a small arrow at the top right corner. This means that the app has a widget. The widget is a customizable application that you can use on the dashboard. It can be placed, resized anywhere on the dashboard with the information you want. You can use the tabs to organize your dashboard. But, as with most things on the dashboard, it is up to you. Basically, the dashboard is a digital whiteboard that updates automatically. The information on the dashboard is taken from the data pool if you have the proper access. Once you have created your dashboards, you can share them with your team or with people outside of your organization. And that's it, a brief introduction to the dashboard on the 3DEXPERIENCE platform. In my next video, I will look into and try to explain the 6W tags.